Removing objects in Lightroom just got that much more powerful. Say you took a photo on vacation and are hoping to remove distracting people or objects in the background. Previously, Content Aware Remove was your best bet. But as you can see, it doesn't handle larger, more complex areas very well. Now, in the latest version of Lightroom, you can test out the new Generative Remove tool, which is similar to what you'd find in Photoshop. This will take a bit longer to process, but once your results come back, they'll be more in line to what you'd expect, and you'll have three variations to choose from. As a reminder, here's Content Aware, and here's Generative Remove. One more example, and this time I'll check on Object Aware, so I can messily paint over the runner in the back, and Lightroom will create a nice selection for me, along with a bit of breathing room. Again, let's first try out Content Aware. Not the best for backgrounds with complexity. But now, turning on Generative Remove and waiting a few moments, we have a fantastic looking result. And that's the new Generative Remove tool, now available to try out in Lightroom. Hope you all enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on social, and I'll see you all next time.